and then just get the gap roughly right. So because it's curving, it's going to be a bit bigger that side than it is that side. So I'm about 90. It's a little bit low. So just check your size. Yeah, that's about 90. Tap it down with your hammer. Don't need a rubber hammer. And then check your level across. That's a little bit high on that side. And then just make sure that you're just coming across just the edge of the slab. Just to brace it up at the edges. Okay. Next one.
Thank you.